हेलो, हियर आई मेक वन सिंपल बूस्ट कन्वर्टर विच कन्वर्ट्स 3 वोल्ट लिथियम आयन बैटरी वोल्टेज टू अराउंड 71 वोल्ट एंड विच कैन इनफ टू लाइट अप दिस एलईडी बल्ब सर्किट। द सर्किट इज बेस्ड ऑन 555 टाइमर हियर विच इज यूज टू कंट्रोल द PWM frequency and signal of this power transistor BD139 and one rectifying diode, this one, and one microfarad 400 volt capacitor is used to filter the signal. So if you can see, when I measure the voltage of lithium ion battery here, so it shows around 3 volt something. Wait, here you can see the voltage of this lithium ion battery is 3.7 volt. Now I put this voltage multimeter probe to the output of the circuit and we can simply measure it is 121-122 volt DC. So if I connected this output to the LED, then LED lights up and the voltage is around 69 volt. I will show you when I connect the direct LED to the lithium ion battery, it doesn't glow. Here is the positive terminal and here is the LED positive. See, but when I connect this to the power supply, VCC power supply, LED lights up. Here you can see I used the switching frequency is around 140 kilohertz and the duty cycle is around 70%. Thank you so much, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe.